the Georgetown UNESCO World Heritage Site steel rod caricatures are Penang's latest tourist attraction. Foreign and local tourists have been flocking to photograph the 24 witty sculptures installed all over the inner city. The street art is so unique that many visitors would take a closer look at these sculptures and take pictures with them. The sculpture project was launched by Chief Minister Lim Guan Eng. He visited several sculpture sites on Trishaw.